Hi friends, this is Amit and you are at my channel Information and Educational Video. So here I am with the day 4 complete review analysis of VITEEE examination. As you all are appearing in the examination day by day, so here I am with the day 4 complete analysis and review. And today's paper was a little bit unique. If you compare it with all the 3 days of examination, today's paper was unique because some of the weird type of question has been asked in the examination from that topic. No one has expected the question, but they have asked the question. So it makes the paper a little bit difficult, but don't worry, you will get the better rank at less marks also. And for that, I will be uploading a very updated video very soon in the same channel, that is marks versus rank, and also the minimum rank to get category 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 for all type of branch, all campus, everything you will get. So first of all, let me discuss about physics. Today again, modern physics was there, but they have asked the question from the mechanics part as well. Thermal properties of matter also they have asked the question. Electrostate also they have asked the question. Capacitance, alternating current, EMI, they have asked the maximum question from physics. So physics was a little bit tough, you can say moderate to difficult this time. And also now if you talk about the chemistry, it was easy to moderate because most of the question we are directly from the NCRT. But maximum question we are asked again from inorganic, that is chemical compounds, as well as SPDA, block of element, chemical bonding, periodicity, and also from solid state there was question, that is from physical chemistry and the solution, surface chemistry, and organic chemistry there was lots of question as well that we are a little bit tricky and tough. Now if you talk about the mathematics, it was totally difficult, not moderate, it was totally difficult because most of the question they asked from conic section, calculus. There was question from matrix determinant, vector, 3D, probability, permutation, combination as well. But maximum question they have asked from the conic section as well as from the calculus part. That's why paper become a little bit tough. Today all the 3 shifts of the examination was having same type of difficulty level. If you talk about the last, that is the evening shift, was having a little bit more difficult, but earlier 2 was also difficult paper. So if you are getting 60 marks, 70 marks, you will be getting very good rank. Just wait for my next video, that is the complete marks versus rank versus branch video. I will be updating you about that very soon in the same channel. So please try to subscribe the channel so you will be getting all the updated information at the right time in the same channel. And very soon I'm going to provide the marks versus rank versus the branch. And already as the update is came, that is about the result day, that is 26th of April, and counseling will be starting from the same day, that is tentative day, that may change. So it will change. I will try to update you as soon as possible. Thank you.